job. Stow that on your horse and mount up. I wanna go check something out.
Here.
Okay, let's go. Where are we going?
I thought I saw some scavenger birds over here. I just wanted to see what attracted them.
Why would someone do that?
I don't know. But I see tracks heading in this direction. I say we follow them.
All right. Lead the way. Could it have been an animal?
No, they've been shot. I don't know why anybody would just leave them here to rot like that. Dead again. But this one looks fresher.
There's a camp there. I'm gonna take a look. What a damn waste.
You find anything, Arthur?
Dogs haven't gone cold yet. Maybe half a day since they left.
Bison's been dead about the same amount of time.
So what do you want to do?
They could still be in the area. Let's get up higher, see if we spot anything. This way. We should have a good view from up here. See anything? Arthur, look. Smoke to the north. Could be another camp.
Let's go check it out.
Bastards. Just killing for fun.
You think we can talk?
I don't kill for fun. I kill when I need to. It has to be them. Come on.
Wait up.
Oh,
You're all right, boy.
Who goes there?
Arthur, you dumbass.
Good to see you back in one piece.
There you go, Corn.
Not any of us. Fairy story.
Perhaps. What do you believe?
I believe there's winners and losers. And nothing else besides.
Which one do you think you are?
Compared to you? I'm the greatest man that ever lived.
Whatever creature you worship, Mr. Bell.
Oh, oh, Sheriff Arthur, everybody.
In Germany. I read about it in the news.
There he is, the proud Englishman.
Don't fight other men's battles, boy. And anyway, my family weren't even English.
Whatever you say, King Arthur.
Bring me something soon if you can, Arthur.
Yeah, I hear you.
Well, the quality's a bit lacking. We won't get much for it.
Oh, that explains it.
Don't you overcook this now, Pearson. Hopefully, this will help a bit.
Thank you, Arthur.